Alright, how's it going, guys? My name is Purpa. Welcome back to Gradle and Hansel. I'm trying to figure out this puzzle and it's not really going too well. Oh, okay, I can click now. Drink it, bitch! That's right. Oh, what the? Really? Really? You just had... First of all, just because you... Never mind. Stop wink. Okay, so he pees at them. What does that do exactly? And now, okay. That makes. Oh, what the? And the spirit of Greta is free, and she's now a hairy little thing. Put her down. Put her down. There we go. In the mirror. Oh, the reflection. It all makes so much sense. Yes. She got her face back. And Hansel did all of it. Even though he's a fucking idiot. Do you I wish I could slap him. I really do wish. Oh, sweet. We have a mirror now. That we can steal faces with. Aww. Aww, it's so cute. This is Break Brother after all. I'm expecting to one to stab the other person or some shit like that. I find out you can fast travel by clicking on the map, which is pretty awesome. So, I haven't showed this place before, but basically as soon as we enter the water, we get fucked. But now that we have this man... stop poking my face! Okay. That means he understands, apparently. I don't... We can go! And he'll die, hopefully, instead. I'm sure it's all gonna work out great. And we walk a lot faster. Okay, there's a snake here. There's a fucking snake here. I don't want to mess with it. I wouldn't even know what happens. Okay, we got a coin. Yeah! So we got a new area. Awesome. We're doing great, bros. And we need 21 to get the crossbow or whatever the fuck that is. Another puzzle, huh? Oh, I love puzzles like these. Yeah! I had to think on that one. Whoa, what was that? What is this? Is this Ruben? Rupert? What is that? Don't kiss kid. So he follows us now, is that it? How the hell did he get up there? Not even gonna ask, but there are skulls here. Can I grab them? What am I supposed to do here? Okay, go. I love this sound she even makes. That did not work, ladies and bros. Well, oh yeah, I'm so stupid. The thing told us to water the tree. I totally forgot about that. I didn't realize it was this tree. Okay, let's do it. There we go. Quite nice. We need more water, huh? Is that it? This game is really tricky, but I like it. It's not like, it's difficult, but it ain't too difficult. This is like a magical thing. Yeah, it's glittering and shit. Let's do it now, bros. It's gonna go great. That's right, you drink it. There we go. And we got oranges. Come here, oranges. There we go. Those are not oranges? What do you know about oranges? Silly. Silly bros. What are we supposed to do with this? You want an orange? Is that it? I take back what I just said. This game is actually fucking difficult. What is this? What is that? See, I don't even know what we're doing anymore. That's how lost I am. And how do you fit all this stuff in this little blanket? And where is she holding it? What is wrong with me? Why does no one like me? An orange. Yes. This is an orange hole. Because everyone knows you put orange. It's still not an orange. You are a silly man. Woman. Sorry, you're... It's hard to distinguish. That's a good thing. I think that's a good thing. Yes, I do. Okay, this looks familiar. What do we do with this? It's telling me not to walk there. Well, YOLO, am I right? Sorry. Oh, now we can cross. How does he even get across? Oh, shit, you're gonna drown now. Oh, no, shit, we're fine. How does he even get across before we even... my brain. Never mind. Don't think, Pilz. Hi, man. What do you want? You want to spin the wheel?
Spin the wheel, Pilz.
And that does that. I bet. Yes, of course. That's what this was. It was a torch thing. Cool. What? He's there. Oh, man. This is one particular game, to say the least. 18! We almost afford the crossbow thingamajigger. What is this? Another puzzle? Cool, because I am a puzzle master of disaster. Something about disaster, at least. What happened? What just happened? I can't move. I lost my torch. Fuck. It became night! I can change the weather. So now we can keep our torch. I guess that's what we're doing. Let me just pluck these. Or eat. No, don't eat. Don't eat them. Oh shit, she's hallucinating ghosts. That's awesome. Good for you, Greta. Eat another one. When is the witch coming in play? What is this, all this place? Is that a minotaur? Ooh, I like the music. I got a coin, girl. I bet we're gonna lich these two. Lich. Really, Pills? Lit. We gotta let them. We gotta let them. Sorry about that. Okay, and that's gonna make him melt, probably. And that guy does not want us to touch his nipples. Okay, whoa, what is that? What is he trying to reach? He wants my... So that one is wants something, and that one covers from something. Very interesting. Water that one. It would be a shame if someone falls! Sorry. Sorry. Whoa, a coin. Sweet. We almost have 21. Awesome. That's like the age you can be when you drink. So that's an awesome number. I'm just pointing that out. Is there anything that changes here? No? Okay, well, going. I know nobody's knowing. I shot a doozle fly whichever way the wind is blowing. Okay. Lit you up. I put you down. I lit. Oh, an arrow. Thank you, sir. Oh, no! No! No, I'm so sorry! Why does he have to murder her in such a fucking brutal way? He's stuck there anyway. What's the point of what's the point of life? God damn you! Do you see this move, Skype? Go and give this man his demonic sacrifice. He's like, oh no, I can't believe you just said that. What did that give us? What is- oh, we got the mouth. Sweet. Oh, so that's what it is. Man, I am dumb. Okay. Oh! Hello, Weathermaster. Hello, lady. How are you? Would you like to see a mirror? I got your face, bitch. Because one of the guys wanted a face, right? I don't know what I'm gonna do with that face. So I'm assuming this is hers. You're welcome. You're very, very welcome. Oh. Oh, shit! That is not very nice. Well, at least she's free now. We got an achievement for that. But nothing else. So, God damn it. Okay, so I did not cheat, but there's a hidden path here. Which, you know, is kind of obvious. I don't see how you need to cheat to know that. So we can go here. And there's an old grandpa without eyes, which is kind of creepy. How are you doing there, sir? Where's the witch of this game? Let's look at him with the binoculars. He's saying something. There's an ear there. It's not an ear? Well... So, that thing took his face and his hat. Shit. That really sucks. Whoa. What just happened? Okay, well I guess we can go here then. I guess not. Oh, jeez. Oh! What? Why can't I go? Come on. Oh shit. Oh, he doesn't like that. Well, I have your face now. Wonderful. Okay, there you go. You got your face back, old man. It looks pretty. I like it. I think that's me when I'm old. Oh yeah, your hat. Sorry about that, sir. Of course you need your hat. Take the fucking hat, sir. Get some nipples while you're at it. Okay. Do you see these fucking moves? Do you see these moves? Do you see these moves? Do you see them? Do you see these moves? Do you see them?
Do you see the fucking move? Do you see this move? Do you see this move?
There we go. Now we need the arrow. I know the Tauro thing had the arrow. Where the fuck he is? He's here. You go here. You lit that one. That gives us the arrow, hopefully. Fuck yeah. And I think that's it. We will go here. Yes. And we will fucking kill Bambi. Because she's just there. I hope he's gonna hit. Oh, he could have hit totally his brother. Oh, and he does it. He's like, ah. Now I get it. That's actually kind of cool. Let me fuck this deer. Never mind.
I'll find another deer.
So the last one. We need water. Okay, let's get some water. And then we pick you up. And then we run. And he doesn't like it. So he gives us the ears. Hello? Hans is all shocked about that thing. So the hat thing is just like a bonus. So now we have the eye, the dick, and the stick. That's pretty cool. And here we are. So here you go, sir. That would be your ear. And the bridge is a pear. Because you're a deer. I killed the bear for the deer. And his sneer. Caesars. That doesn't rhyme at all. I really want to be a rapper, okay? Maybe one day. Sensory overload. Let's go, Hansel. And not fucking around. Oh, shit. It's the wolf. Kill it. Well, that was fucking easy. Is that it? All I had to do is kill the wolf? And I think that's the witch house. Oh, no, it ends there! David Bay, come on! Oh, well. So, I think it's been a long time since part 2 came out. So I don't know if we'll ever get part 3. It's not out yet, which really sucks. But it's an amazing game. I really didn't expect it to be this awesome when I first started it. So I hope you bros enjoyed watching. Leave a like if you did. Hit subscribe to become a bro today, and I'll see you in the next one. Stay awesome, bros. Love you. Bye. Oh no. What? What the fuck did I just do? Oh shit, he dropped a knife.